Let's see who can eat the most pizza.
Guys, easy now. You're gonna start feeling sick.
Let's do it.
Are they just gonna stand here eating pizza?
Yes.
Yeah, we will.
Okay, well, you guys see who can eat the most pizza. How many do you think they can do?
I don't know. Pizza is my child. They could probably eat a lot.
Before this video starts, we're going to be doing a giveaway. You can choose any egg from here in Adopt Me. Do you want 4 royal eggs? Do you want 4 pet eggs? 4 Aussie eggs? Let me know in the comment section down below. And to enter the giveaway, all you have to do is make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and Unicorn Twins. And of course, make sure to leave your Roblox username in the comment section down below. And as always, make sure to use star code IAMSANA when buying Robux. Alright kids, we're gonna open 5 more eggs, but that's it, okay? We can't just stay here the whole time hoping for a legendary. Oh, yes! An ultra rare. Are you excited? Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, I got a shell and Kelpie. I want a turtle. It's been a while.
It's been such a long time. We've literally been opening eggs for a while now. Oh, another koala. We've been opening eggs for a while now and still haven't gotten any good pets, really.
Another Australian Kelpie, really?
A bandicoot? Oh my god. Oh, I just really want a kangaroo.
I got a bandicoot.
Okay, let's see. What is this next one going to be? Another bandicoot. Oh,
okay, no. Come on, legendary.
Only one more egg to go. Are you ready?
Oh, yes. Let's do this.
Okay, I'm hatching it. Let's see. What is it going to be? Oh, an emu. No luck again today, but kids, at least you got some ultra rares. I mean, we did get 2 koalas.
Oh, it's okay. Yeah.
See, it's super, super adorable. Well, I'm starting to actually get a little bit hungry now. What do we want to get? Maybe some pizza?
Pizza!
Oh, yes.
Okay, fine. Let's go get some pizza, guys. And then I think it's time to go home. It's been a long day, and we've done basically everything you guys wanted to do. And now, me and Moody need to relax a little bit. Isn't that right?
Oh, yes. We need to take a bath and soak our feet from walking around all day.
Exactly. Oh, look at you, Sylvester. In this beautiful stroller. Oh.
Oh my gosh, it's floating.
I know. Oh, I'm stuck. I feel like this is a great stroller as well. My favorite, of course, is the egg stroller. All right, let's head inside.
It looks like pizza's poop.
What? My
pizza sauce poop.
Oh, all right, kids. So, you go there and, Moody, let's go make ourselves a pizza. The kids can go make a pizza after.
Oh, yes. Parents first, always.
Exactly. All right, kids, you can go get some pizza. Now.
Oh my gosh, pizza's excited.
I know, of course. I mean, he's eating pizza. He loves pizza. Time to have something to eat. Sylvester, you can also go get some pizza if you want to.
Oh, it looks like they're both getting pizza now. That's good.
Yeah, there needs to be some healthier options over here in Adopt Me.
What do you mean? Pizza is very healthy. It has the peppers on top of it. Very delicious.
It's definitely not healthy, Booty. You cannot tell yourself that pizza is healthy. You need to have a balanced diet.
I feel great eating all this pizza.
No, don't say that. You're gonna make everyone watching want to eat pizza all the time, but it's not healthy for you.
I mean, I am a unicorn, so I'm a bit different than everyone else.
That is true. She's magical. So kids, you guys ready to get out of here?
No, we want to eat more.
Okay, well, you guys can eat more if you want to. Just go get some more pizza then. We can wait.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead. Get as much as you want.
Just a few more, please.
Oh, my gosh. I mean, at least they're enjoying it.
Exactly, exactly.
Let's see who can eat the most pizza.
Guys, easy now. You're gonna start feeling sick.
Let's do it.
Are they just gonna stand here eating pizza?
Yes.
Yeah, we will.
Okay, well, you guys see who can eat the most pizza. How many do you think they can do?
I don't know. Pizza is my child. They could probably eat a lot.
Yeah, I think so. I don't know how long we're gonna wait here, but guys,
I already ate 20.
What? You ate 20 pizzas?
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Guys,
I only ate 10.
What? 10 pizzas? Guys, it's nighttime now. I'm gonna give you guys 5 more minutes, okay? 5 more minutes. And then we're going home.
Okay.
You're gonna have to mix those pizzas into a smoothie soon if you want to down it faster.
Yeah, feels like we've been here all day waiting on them to finish eating their pizzas.
Exactly. Come on, kids. Hurry up.
Yes, we wanted to go home and take a bath.
Exactly. You guys smell.
Okay, I win.
What?
That's my 200 pizza.
200 pizza? What?
Oh my gosh, within 5 minutes?
Wow, that's crazy.
Guys, it's time to go now. It's definitely time to go.
I knew you'd eat like 100.
Oh my god.
My gosh.
Only ate 100. That's a lot. That is way too much. Kids, it's time to go home now. We need to head home.
And pizza's still hungry too. Did you see that?
What? Pizza's still hungry? You guys are crazy. You guys ready to go home?
Mom? I don't feel so good.
No, what did you expect after eating 200 pizzas?
Me neither.
What? Are you speaking for yourself?
I feel really sick.
Oh my gosh, this is no good.
Pizza, how are you feeling?
My tummy hurts.
I know. What about pizza?
Me too.
Okay, well, what do you want us to do about it? Do you want to go home?
Mine hurts bad.
You know what, Moody? I think we're going to have to go to the hospital.
I think so too. I don't think a nap's going to fix this one.
Oh my god, they ate over 200 pizzas. I cannot take this. Okay, well, we're going to the hospital. We've been up all night because you guys have been eating too much pizza. Now we need to go to the hospital. See, this is what happens when you eat too much pizza. Not good for you.
Sorry.
Oh my gosh, yeah, pizza's not a unicorn, so this just happens.
I just wanted to win.
Excuse me, doctor.
Oh, she's right here, Santa.
Oh, hi, doctor. Our kids ate 200 pizzas each. We need help.
Oh my.
Yes, take them, please.
That sounds bad.
Yes.
I'll take a look at them.
Oh yes, thank you.
Thank you very much, thank you.
You can wait here.
All right. Oh, Booty.
I can't believe our kids ate that much pizza.
I know, it's crazy. What were they thinking? I mean, we were there, but I mean, I don't blame us, right? Right?
I mean, I turned my back for 1 second and they ate 200. How did that even happen?
I thought they might be maybe eat like 3.
Yeah, no, we're definitely gonna have to watch them more closely next time.
I definitely think so too. Oh, they've been in there for a while now. Do you think everything's okay?
I hope so. I mean, Nurse Nee, is everything fine in there? You think so?
Yeah, excuse me. Hello? Hello, is everything fine in here? Oh, oopsies.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Oh, can we wait in here? Oh.
Yeah, is everything okay?
So, it's looking really bad.
Oh, no.
I need a few more tests.
Okay.
It may take a bit longer.
Okay, I guess me and Moody will go out shopping, am I right?
Oh, yeah. Let's do that.
All right, bye. All right, hoping that the kids are gonna be okay now.
I mean, they should be fine.
I think so, right? It's just a little bit of pizza. Only 200 pizzas. They're gonna be fine.
Yeah, they venture down the world by themselves before, so they should be fine as long as they're together.
Exactly. Anything new in here? Not really, huh?
No. Yeah, I don't like any of this.
No, me neither. I have everything of this.
Oh my gosh. Well, we can get a free pen while we're here.
That's true. Which one don't I have? I'm gonna go for this one. I like this one.
Oh, it feels like we've been out here all day already.
Yeah, I feel like that too. The kids should be outside now. Wait, they are. Oh. They are outside. Kids!
Mom!
What is going on?
Mom!
Are you guys okay?
She stole our pets.
Who stole your pets? What do you mean?
All of them.
Who stole your pets? The doctor? What?
What?
Yeah.
What do you mean the doctor stole?
She took them all.
Oh my god, we're gonna go in there and talk to her right now. Let's go.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm trying to get in. Hello.
Doctor, where are you? Doctor, are you in here? Oh my god, Dr. Hart's over here. She's not the doctor that stole them. Is she over here?
Oh.
Moody, is she in here?
No, I don't see her.
She took them and left.
What? She just left? What is going on? Oh my god. Guys, I can't believe this happened. So, are you guys feeling better though? Like, is the pizza out?
Yeah, all of our pets, they're gone.
Oh no.
A little.
Well, at least you feel better, but she took all of their pets, Santa.
She didn't do much.
Guys, me and Moody are gonna talk about this and we're gonna figure something out for you. But first, we're gonna go and get you guys to bed, okay? You need to get some sleep.
Oh yes, some sleep and a bunch of things, actually.
You need to take a bath. You need something to drink. I mean, I think that's the problem. You guys ate so much and you didn't even drink anything.
Oh, yeah, that is true.
All right, well, we're heading home right now. We're going to take care of you. And then we'll take care of the scammer after, okay? We'll find that doctor and we'll get your pets back.
Oh, yes, we will.
Oh, my God. This is crazy. Wait.
Oh, I don't know if I have baby cribs in this house.
Oh, no. Here you go. No, I am sad as baby. Go have a bath. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching this video. What do you guys suggest that we do about this? At least they don't smell anymore.
Oh, yeah. Do you want a crib as well?
Yes, I mean, I can just grab this one right here.
Oh, there. Yep, that's perfect.
All right, guys. I think we are going to see you soon with another video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!
Bye-bye!